mute here. I'm gonna go ahead and hop on some online play real quick. And do the solo. I'm gonna go ahead and try out some like new moves that I need to keep on trying to work on. And the first one is Richter Gun. First one, whoever. And Richter Belmont is one of my by far favorite zoning characters. You know, that whip, if you can just keep the distance between you and your opponent, it really goes well. The whip, the axe, the ball, everything. And we're up against Hero, alright. So let's do this.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, he's blocking the shield, nice.
Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate.
You want to reflect, huh?
Keep training and working on your sides. Now, return to your original position.
Take this!
Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate.
Take this! Take this!
While exhaling, bend forward and touch your toes with both hands.
He's using a down one spot. I don't know if he's trying to get his leg back or what.
Go! Take this!
Now return to your original position.
Recovery. Hero has some awesome recovery. Give me a little bit of lag. Yeah. He's got
Take this!
Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate.
Take this!
Stand straight and try to keep your hips aligned with your back.
Get the hair.
Take this!
Now, return to your original position.
Take this!
Watch the flow of my movements as I dance.
Got him. I knew he was going to try and rush me.
Grand Cross!
Never mind. I guess you won't have time to use it. So yeah, as you can see, this is why I like to play Richter Belmont. Zoning characters are my specialty. But he did pretty good. Did real good. Had some close calls. Alright. And then after Richter, the other one I am trying to learn. Oh boy, where is he? There's so many characters here, it's kinda hard to see. Oh, there it is.
Incineroar!
I think his shiny form is the black one. I think that's his shiny form, if I'm not mistaken. His walk is pretty slow, but Incineroar is really powerful if you can use him correctly. And that's not me. I don't even come close. Ooh, a Pokemon battle. Nice. Even better. Lucario's a two fighting types.
One, go!
I couldn't see him with that. Flash and light. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Oh, nice. Yeah, Incineroar has the weakest recovery. Oh my god! Oh wow! That was a big fail. Oh, I still got a long way to learn. I still like him, but man, Lucario got me with some techie stuff, so it's all good. So, I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up here. So, thank you so much for watching, and make sure to subscribe and hit that notification button for more videos, and I'll see you guys next time.